We have company.
Pretty even match here.
Dragon Roar Kick!
Whoa! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Explosive!
Yeah, yeah! Ha, ha!
Explosive
Light
Kick!
Light Cross!
Alright, let's get going.
I'm your point man.
Yee-hoo!
Look out!
This ought to be a good fight!
Dragon Roar!
Light Cross!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Let's go!
Ha!
Avenging Fist!
That
Guess
was
it really...
I hope
Whoa.
You're watching, Father!
Everyone ready? Give us a little fun, huh? Explosive kick!
Thunder Cloud!
I'd say that's
fast.
Worth 10 out of 10.
Keep focused, everyone!
Can we win this?
Dragon Roar!
Explosive kick!
Thunder Cloud! Don't overestimate your skills, you.
Oh, what a pain! Hang in there, everyone!
Dragon
Explosive! Explosive! Kick! Explosive! Kick!
We didn't take too much damage, either. Whoa!
Excellent!
We wish for an audience with the king.
That's the Bad Kingdom emblem. One moment, please.
Please, right this way.
So, the time has come for an emblem bearer to appear before me, has it? Minister, take the guards out of the room.
Yes, my lord.
My royal family has been charged with the location of the Demon World entrance. There's a deserted island just southwest of Silverland where we are standing now. According to my knowledge, the entrance to the Demon World can be found on that island. Using the Eye of Truth there, we open the door to the Demon World.
A deserted island?
Quite so. I will grant you full permission to freely use our port for this purpose. That will allow you convenient passage to both the Muon and Australian kingdoms. Of course, I will also instruct the ships to open a route to the island I've discussed with you. Feel free to make the voyage whenever you are ready. And one more thing. I want you to take this. This emblem is evidence that you know the truth, which has been passed down amongst those in Silverland. I wish you a safe journey.
Thank you very much, Your Highness.